Hello guys, you're welcome to 4NA Media. Please, if you're new on this channel, kindly subscribe and hit the notification button for more videos. The Republic of Benin has rejected the extradition of Yoruba Nation activist Sunday Igboho to Nigeria. Recall that Benin security agents took Igboho and his wife into custody in neighboring country Cotonou on the night of Monday, July 19th, under directive from the Nigerian government, as the activist was reportedly planning to travel to Germany with his wife, who is a German citizen. A robust legal challenge by Igboho's legal team against the Benin government has now stumbled his extradition to Nigeria, despite FG's insistence that he must be extradited to Nigeria to face allegations of weapons stockpiling and activities that threaten the country. Despite immense pressure from Nigerian government, Benin Republic on Wednesday, July 21st, insisted that it would not be part of any process that was against due process. The Nigerian government planned to extradite him on Wednesday, but our government said the rule of law must be followed as the world is watching us, a Benin security official told Punch. Pelumi Olajengbesi, one of the lawyers of Igboho, also told Punch that Benin Republic has shown itself to be a country that respects the rule of law and due process. And Igboho's legal team in Benin Republic were in talk with the Beninite government. 6 policemen killed as gunmen attacked checkpoints in Enugu State. Several persons, including 6 policemen, were killed when unknown gunmen attacked a police checkpoint in Amodo Obago Amechi in Enugu State. It was gathered that gunmen attacked the checkpoint located at Obago Enon shortly after Iyaba Bridge around 7:30 p.m. on Wednesday night, July 21st. It was further learned that unknown number of bystanders and commuters died from stray bullets, while others sustained various injuries as police engaged the gunmen in fierce battle. According to eyewitness, the attack, which started about 5:30 p.m. at a busy spot at Miri Ocha Amobi, lasted till about 7 p.m. The hoodlums killed about 6 policemen at the checkpoint, burned their helmets, and took away their AK-47 rifle. It was around 7 p.m. we started hearing gunshots along the road. The shooting lasted about 30 minutes, but after the shooting, the hoodlums appeared to have overpowered the policemen as they succeeded in setting their vehicles on fire. I can't say how many policemen were killed, but the policemen at the checkpoint were seized. What I can tell you is that up to 6 people were killed in the incident. Some of the hoodlums may have also been involved, a source told Punch. Spokesperson of Enugu State Police Command, Daniel Ndukwe, who confirmed the incident, said that though the details were still sketchy, however, police have started preliminary investigation into the matter. According to him, he said, information surrounding the shooting incident in the evening hour of today, where police operatives were attacked by yet to be identifying gunmen at checkpoint in Obago Amechi in Enugu State, are still sketchy. Meanwhile, preliminary investigation has commenced. Further development will be communicated. Guys, this is where we are bringing this video to an end. Thank you for watching this video. Please, if you are new on this channel, kindly subscribe and hit the notification button for more videos.